Hi, world. It's your girl, Miss Flawless, aka Shan, aka the Glam Goddess. Her, she, me will answer to all those. I'm coming to you today to talk to you about my tenfold frontal. I'm absolutely in love with this frontal. It is absolutely flawless. I love the application, I love the feel, I love the density. It absolutely gives me life. So I wanted to talk to you guys about this frontal. Now, right now, I do have it in a bun, up in a bun. Not a real serious one, just pent up. But I want to show you just how full this frontal is. And again, this is tenfold virgin hair. And you'll see little streaks of color because I put little hints of color in it. Just playing around with it. And I have to do a little more playing with it. I've had a long day. But nevertheless, this is my frontal, and I have it attached only with the Got to Be Glue gel, so I didn't use any type of adhesive or anything like that, okay? I actually sewed it down a couple of places, and I used the Got to Be Glue gel. So this Tenfold Virgin Hair Frontal is 9A. It is Mink Brazilian Body Wave 9A Gray. You guys, excuse my comb there, sorry. I'm going to show you the flawless parting within this frontal. Absolutely gorgeous. All the way through, the application is really flat. I can go through without a problem. If anything you hear, you probably hear my Got to Be Glue gel from where it got a little hard. For my application, I hope you guys can see. I'm not sure of my lighting, but it absolutely will part anywhere you would like to put.